The race for the White House is divisive as ever.
I can say for sure I have not seen an election quite like this one before.
We're tracking campaign contributions to find out who Arkansans are supporting with their wallets, where the money trail leads Monday at 10.